control. Most of the time, our ego leads us to believe we are in control. That's a funny thought, and it's also a terrible misconception. There are signs from our ancestors that we are not in control. If we were, they would still be here. The ancestors and forefathers, they are no longer here. So that lets us know that we're really not in control. Yesterday, I picked up the TV remote. You know, the remote control. While both remote controls in the house look alike, they are very different. Years ago, they had labels representing the room or the location that they belonged to. Amazingly, over time, the labels fell off. But we can tell the difference between them. You see, the buttons used for channels are worn or they're dirty based on what we use the most. Many times, people put labels on us too. All too often, we remain in the room or the box that they want us to. Allow the world label to fall off. Yeah, let it fall off today. And get about our Heavenly Father's business. You are an original. Even if you are an identical twin, you have your own distinct characteristics and traits. So much so that people can distinguish you from all others on the planet. You were made for a divine purpose. Which buttons have been used the most in your life? Rest securely in God's hand. Only He should be pressing our buttons. And when He presses you, it is for His glory. Let us pray. Dear God, please forgive us for the prideful thinking that we control our lives. We surrender every thought, every action, and every deed to your control now, so that we are led by you and controlled by you only. In the name of Jesus, amen. Our scripture for today is Job chapter 12, verse 10. In whose hand is the soul of every living thing and the breath of all mankind? Be blessed.